Isabel Calloway here at Kingsman Media. We are here to premiere The Obama Effect. It's in limited releases this weekend, July 13th, and it's going to be in a wider release in October. So it's a very exciting movie that we did, when I say we, Charles S. Dutton, Megan Good, Jonathan Wesley Jonathan, always says his name backwards, Glenn Turman. It's a great cast, and it's a really good movie, and everybody should see it. And I think it's timely right now since the election is coming back up, and this is about when our dear president won 4 years ago. So I'm hoping everybody will come out and support it, spread the word, and so when it is re-released in October, it could be a huge success, and hopefully it will help inspire everybody to catapult our president back into office. Well, I think it's very important because I think that anybody who would have been president for these 4 years had a tremendous job ahead of them and might not have done everything that anybody wanted. I think 4 years is fair. It took 8 years to mess it up, the first 8 years to fix it up. And he's done a good job. You know, there's some things that need to be, you know, looked at differently. And of course, he's not perfect, but he's done a good job. And if you can give Bush 8 years, come on now. Let's give Obama 8 years. So it's very important that we re-elect our president. Well, I mean, I think jobs is very important, and I think that Americans have the right to be concerned about the lack of jobs. And education is very high on my list because I'm a mother of two. One just graduated from Spelman College in Atlanta, yay! And the other one graduated from high school on her way to Spelman College in Atlanta. But they're lucky. We can afford to send them, but there's so many kids that are deserving, that really deserve a good education, and they just can't get it because there's just not enough money. And if your parents don't have it, then they're just SOL, and I don't think that's fair. So education and jobs, like the rest of Americans, is high on my list. And also, I believe in same-sex marriage. I know I'm in the Bible belt, but I said it.